As the former head of inspections for the IAEA said in 2013, he said, if there's no undeclared installation today in Iran, it'll be the first time in 20 years that it doesn't have one. Iran has proven time and again that it cannot be trusted.